adversity the children of Israel was forced to endure throughout these various captivities, but more so now more than ever, seeing that you are being held captive by your arch enemy and nemesis, Esau, the so-called white man himself. As it is written, there is no wound above the wound of an enemy. So indeed, Israel is seeking relief, comfort from that affliction, from that continual stroke of oppression. That's why Jake, and whenever they come into any form of success, the rallying cry is always the same. We made it. Mama, I made it. Made it from what? That furnace of affliction, that oppression. You made it out of the ghetto. You made it out of the projects, that wasteland, that desert land. But just like a desert, what you thought was comfort was actually a mirage. Case in point, to make it in this society, to make it to a certain level under the so-called white man, you have to compromise yourself. Pretty much you have to sell your soul, perform sacrifices, commit lewd acts, and your very countenance testify against you. So what you're seeking, you will not obtain. Again, it says, what then? Israel have not obtained that which he seeketh for, which again is comfort. It says, but the election, but the election have obtained it, and the rest were blinded. And the wedge between the two is that the elect will be given the attributes, ears to hear and eyes to see, versus the two-thirds who would be blinded. So again, ultimately, you can't search out Yahalbashim Yahusha, which the Heavenly Father shows himself in the form of his son, which is now on display through this word, which again